What's up, y'all? It's Daniel coming to you from the Dronefly workshop. Today, we have a really exciting new payload in the house from DJI, the L1. Stay tuned because you're not gonna wanna miss this. So here it is, the ZenMuse L1. One of the main goals of this payload is to create highly accurate 3D models of complex subjects. So this is what you get mated to, the three-axis gimbal, a LiDAR module, a high accuracy IMU, and a 20 megapixel CMOS sensor. Now this system is pinpoint accurate. The L1 is capable of centimeter grade accuracy and can capture 240,000 points per second with 3 returns. So even in the most challenging environments, you're gonna have extremely accurate cloud point data. This thing is also efficient and able to capture a lot of data fast. You'll be able to capture 2 square kilometers in a single flight. The 20 megapixel RGB sensor and mechanical shutter make sure the L1 captures sharp images without motion blur. Because who likes motion blur, right? Not me. While DJI says the L1 has the ability for this to display real-time cloud point data, which is true, it does so at a very low resolution and is best used for monitoring your progress. But don't let this turn you off from this payload though, because it's one of DJI's best. So let's get real for a second. Who's gonna buy this thing? I guess anyone who wants the most accurate data than from all other payloads offered from DJI. In the past, capturing very detailed structures like bridges, power lines, and vegetation was always compromised, but not anymore. Well, if you're using the L1. So there you have it, the ZenMuse L1, the new kid on the block that's sure to be shaking things up in so many industries. If you have any questions about the L1, make sure to leave us a comment below, hit up dronefly.com, or email us at sales@dronefly.com. My name's Daniel, and I'll see you next time.